Algebra. 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 Noun. Definition: the part of mathematics in which letters and other general symbols are used to represent numbers and quantities in formulae and equations. Example: courses in algebra, geometry, and Newtonian physics.
Thanks for watching this video. Be sure to subscribe to our channel to get more free learning resources.